Why do you look so handsome?
Ma, I thought I had everything I needed for tomorrow's competition. But then I just forgot the prints.
Really? Which one? I thought we had done everything.
No, Ma, actually the last 5 pages, they were all wrong. So I had scanned them all. But then I forgot to take the color prints.
Kush, how could you forget? You've been planning for this contest for a while now.
I know, Ma, it's...
Okay. Can you present the project without those prints?
No, Ma, I cannot. You know what, Ma? Just leave it. I'll take part next year.
Let's just try to figure... Hi, listen. You sleeping?
No. What happened?
I'll explain that later. I need a favor. Actually, Kush needs some urgent color prints for tomorrow morning. And she forgot. Do you know anyone with a color printer in any of the blocks?
I know someone in D block who has a printer. Let me just talk to them and I'll call you right back.
Yeah, sure. I'll wait. Thanks. Hello?
Hi. You are lucky. They're awake. Just go fast now. They're waiting for you.
Thanks a lot. Sorry to bother you this late.
Why did you take so much trouble? I mean, you could have taken the prints in the morning.
No. My daughter has to submit this tomorrow and she leaves really early.
I understand. No problem at all. I'll just switch on the printer. So we need to take prints of the pages you sent me, right?
Yes.
That's it? You got them all?
Yes. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Most welcome.
Ma? Where did you go out this late? You're all drenched.
I just stepped out to get your prints.
What? Sit.
What are you doing?
Oh. I didn't have to do all this.
I don't. Who else will? Don't! You'll catch a cold.
I don't care.